Tails. And the last time, I know you didn't see the pictures, but that's what's supposed to happen. You could have to hear the stuff. Slash hashtag if you couldn't hear. Okay? So, let's get started. So, I believe we left off at Bluestone Alley. Yeah. Yeah, we left off at Bluestone Alley. Now we're going on Jasmine. Okay, that's boring. It's the eighth one. Number nine is Dolls and Bear Dancing. And I already don't like the song. So now we're on Happy Birthday to Pooh. Happy birthday to you. If it's your birthday, this is a good song for you. Whatever your name is, just fill it in with that. This is not a part of Happy Birthday. Okay, this is not Happy Birthday. Well, it is Happy Birthday, but this is not part of Happy Birthday.
Birthday to you, happy birthday dear blah blah, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you.
Okay, this is not part of Happy Birthday. My shirt is sweaty. And that's the Happy Birthday song. Aww. I'm gonna take my shirt off since I'm so sick. So, I get some prize boxes. 47 coins and 2 hearts. That's not too bad. It's not too bad. So, now we're on to Hayden Rose Lane. Oh, Piano Tiles 1-2. Clean Master Games. This was a Clean Master game. So, I'm gonna try out this Cheetah Mobile Rush. Thank you.
actually really good. There's even a play on button. That costs these only coins. Huh. Okay. So I'm going to uninstall my other piano tiles. Piano tiles 1. And put this. Okay, just wait, because I'm getting out these piano tiles, except for guide for piano tiles. Okay, mix these together, boom! Piano tile. Piano tiles 3, piano tiles 4, piano tiles 5, and piano tiles 6, and also going for piano tiles. Boom! So now let's move this over Bloxy Games and go on piano tiles 2. Okay, so I believe we were on Hayden Wolf Lane. Yeah, Hayden Wolf Lane. Okay, that's boring. So now we are going on to number 12, the painter. Yes, the painter. Next is my favorite one. You know what? Actually, the entertainer is my favorite one. One day you'll see that one. Or maybe it's even going to be in this video. Okay, that's what the painter sounds like. So now we're going on to the Nocturne, which is one of my favorites. I feel like it's an old-fashioned song, like from a real piano. Nocturne OP9 and O2. So the Ruins of Athens number 4. Okay, I'm not doing this one, it's boring. But you know how it sounds like. Lost in an iron. Okay, that's Waltz and Meyer. That's Waltz and Meyer. Gavut. Okay, that's what Gavut sounds like. My favorite is the entertainer. Next is Par Una Cabeza. I
which I have a crown on. Okay, that's for Par Una Cabeza. Moments Muzikox. Moments Muzikox. Okay, that's Moments Muzikox. Now we're going on Korobiniki. Okay, that's Korobiniki. Imagine if I said Korobiniki. Okay, time's running out. Let's go on. Free Loop. It's actually the seventh one. This is one of my favorites. Okay, let's Free Loop. Waltz up 64 number one. Okay, it's just that over and over again. I kind of like it. Dance of the Sugar Fairy. So you might know this tune on TV shows. It's a Halloween song. Halloween, it would be great for this one. On Halloween, I'm gonna do this one. Because it's Halloween. This is gonna be Halloween. That was a two-road one. And I actually did it. 2 stars, that's good. Okay, that's Dance of the Sugar Fairy. Time's running out. The Swan. Okay, that's the Swan. I don't want to do it. Try. Okay, that's that. So in a couple seconds, the thing's gonna be over. Flute in C major number one. This is a beginner challenge. Okay, that's a beginner challenge song. So there you go. So Trish Trash Polka. Next is one of my favorites. This is like the best game in the world. Okay, that's it. Okay, that's pretty much gonna wrap it up for today, guys. So, see you guys next time. Bye!